Welcome, I'm Dick Barry, and I'm going to show you really a fun little trick to do. It's called a FANGtastic snake. Inside of this container is the most deadly snake in the world for its size. The very small and colorful coral snake. One bite and you're dead in about 3 minutes. But for your entertainment pleasure, I've taught him to do a very difficult card trick. Watch this. There he is. So alive. Oh! He got me. That means I only have 3 minutes left to do this trick. I'm going to put him in a trance. He's now in a very deep trance. We have a deck of cards here. Notice they're all different. That makes this trick really tough. Would you do me a favor? Pick one, please. Thank you. Show it to the camera. And put it back in there any place you'd like. Fine. Good. Now, I'm not even going to mess with the deck. I'm going to put it inside the card box like this. We'll just kind of close the lid. And I want you to notice one thing. There's nothing in there. There's nothing palmed in my hands. I'm going to drop the card box in here. And the snake, I'll wake him up. He's now awake. Oh, I wish you could see what's happening in here. He just opened up the card box, crawled inside, took a bite out of one card, and he's brought it out. He closed the card box before he did. I want you to notice, canister is empty, the card box is still closed, and would you name your card, sir?
Seven of spades.
The seven of spades. The beautiful part about this trick is that it is almost self-working. It comes with a very special snake and a very special deck. Easy to do. It's called a FANGtastic snake.